Welcome to the introduction of Unit 2 of Science 4th Primary 2022. In the previous unit, we studied the digestive system and food absorption. Do you remember why we eat the food?
We eat the food to provide us with energy through the nutrients which absorbed during digestion process.
This unit is all about energy and motion. This energy is important to our activity. Energy is very important to us. During this unit, you will learn a lot more about how energy and motion are related.
First, you will explore starting and stopping, and how energy changes when forces are applied to objects.
You will learn the relationship between energy and work, which happens when forces move objects.
Then you will investigate speed by looking closely at the distance objects travel when moving, and how long they travel.
Finally, you will investigate what happens when objects collide or crash together. Now we will start with first concept starting and stopping. Look at the video of the woman in the wheelchair on the ramp. How do you think the woman and his wheelchair will move? Will she need additional force to move? By the end of this concept, I will be able to explain and model what causes objects to change motion.
We will be showing 9 videos about the concept start and stop.
We will make 5 review videos after every 2 consecutive lessons. The titles of the 9 lessons are 1. Making things move. 2. Balanced and unbalanced forces. 3. Objects in motion. 4. Stopping motion. 5. Stopping motion by friction. 6. Rolling car. 7. Energy work and force. 8. Launching satellite. 9. Truck versus airplane. And you should know the key vocabulary of this concept. Energy. Gravity. Force. Motion. Friction. Work.
In the next lessons, you will be familiar by the meaning of these vocabularies. Never be in a hurry to learn it.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the first lesson, making things move. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.